Did you know that you can use Social Stack Pro to post links? Let me show you how. So all you do is find the article or site that you want to share, come over to link URL, and you just paste it in there. Click generate content, and within just a couple seconds, you get a preview image and it writes a caption for you. So now I can close it, it's auto-saved, and I can mess with this caption if I want to, but otherwise, it's ready to post.